that emerged the strongest.
Max Verstappen was the man to beat.
3 sessions in a row at the top of the timings.
He's on pole! Sir Lewis Hamilton, as he is now, crosses the line and wins!